decay and rot. I have long waited for this knowledge. This will be a challenge.